The vulnerable areas that they should enhance the effectiveness of their surveillance, and they have to check what is within them, and they have to be more vigilant in terms of newcomers, people loitering around their business premises, mosques and other places. And I think this is high time for us to put on, because once you are quite aware that we noticed 3 suicide bombers just last 5 days, and now again.